Good morning, dear students. Today I am going to teach you operations on rational numbers. In my last video, I have taught you what is a rational number, what is absolute value of a rational number, etc. Now, in this class, we are going to learn operations on rational numbers. Let us take exercise 2.1. Just see, open your textbooks at page number 17. Exercise 2.1, fill in the blanks and simplify. Here you see the first question, 6 plus 3 by 5 equal to 3 by 5 plus blank is to be filled up. So 6 is missing, therefore we have to write here 6. So 6 plus 3 by 5 equal to 3 by 5 plus 6. In second blank, minus 5 by 9 plus 5 by 6 equal to 5 by 6 plus, we have to fill the blank here. So what is missing in this? Minus 5 by 9 is missing. So therefore we can write here minus 5 by 9. In second question, bit number 2, minus 2 by 9 plus minus 3 by 7 plus minus of 9 by 14. That is equal to minus 2 by 9 plus minus 3 by 7 plus what number is missing? That is to be written in the blank. So here minus 9 by 14 is missing. So we shall write minus 9 by 14. So from this we can know that A plus B equal to B plus A. That is, rational numbers are commutative. That implies 1 by 2 plus 3 by 4 is also equal to 3 by 4 plus 1 by 2. So we followed the same method to fill the blanks. Now let us go to question number 3. Verify that A plus B equal to B plus A. So I have told the formula, rational numbers are commutative. So we will see, taking an example, we will see A plus B equal to B plus A. Here, take an example, A is minus 7 by 5 and B is 2 by 7. So A plus B, let us simplify, A plus B is equal to minus 7 by 5 plus 2 by 7. So taking the LCM of 5 and 7, 35 is the LCM. So 5, 7 are 35, quotient is 7, 7 into minus 7, so that is minus 49 plus. Now 7 5s are 5 into 2, that is 10. So here minus 49 plus 10 equal to minus 39 by 35. Minus 39 by 35. This is what we found A plus B value. Now B plus A value. When we take the value of B 2 by 7, value of A minus 7 by 5, that is equal to LCM 35. 7 5s are 5 into 2, 10 plus 5 7s are 7 into minus 7 is minus 49. That is equal to minus 39 by 35. So we found that A plus B value is equal to B plus A value. Therefore A plus B equal to B plus A, which is also called commutative property of rational numbers. Now let us take question number 5. Let us solve question number 5. Add 2 by 3 plus of minus 4 by 5 plus 1 plus minus 2 by 3 plus minus 11 by 15. So 1 can be written as 1 by 1. So take the LCM of the denominators 3, 5, 1, 3, 15. So you know already how to find the LCM of some numbers. So here, on finding the LCM of 3, 5, 1, 3, 15, we get 15 as LCM. Now simplify this. How to simplify? 15 is divisible by 3. So 3 5s are 5 into 2 is 10 plus 5 into 5 3s are 3 into minus 4 is minus 12 plus 1 15s are 15 into 1 is 15 plus 3 5s are 5 into minus 2 is minus 10 plus 15 ones are 1 into minus 11 is minus 11. So plus 10 and minus 10 cancels out. Now the remaining integers are minus 12 plus 15 minus 11 by 15. On simplifying, minus 12 plus 15 is 3. 3 minus 11 is minus 8. The denominator is here 15. So minus 8 by 15 is the answer. Now come to question number 6 from the same exercise 2.1. What is the additive inverse of a fraction? Here the additive inverse of 2 by 3 is minus 2 by 3. How? If the sum of two numbers is 0, then they are called additive inverse to each other. So here 2 by 3 minus 2 by 3 equal to 0. So additive inverse of 2 by 3 is minus 2 by 3. Similarly, additive inverse of, if we take another example, additive inverse of minus 3 by 4 equal to plus 3 by 4. Because the sum of minus 3 by 4 and 3 by 4 equal to 0. In my next video, we will solve the other sums. Thank you, my dear students.